when we ordered them, it was either in-person voting or an absentee ballot, and all absentee ballots would be able to be dropped off in that ballot box. By the time they were ready, the legislature had changed the law, and we now had mail-in ballots as an option, and mail-in ballots by law must be returned by U.S. mail or they don't count. I looked at the way the law was written. I thought about the confusion that there already existed among individuals with regard to the difference between mail-in ballots and absentee ballots. And I made the decision that I didn't want to cause someone to be disenfranchised because they were confused about the difference.